A very good morning, student. This is your third chapter, part 2, MSX's queries, form and report. In our previous video, we had learned about how to open MSX's database. Now in this video, we will be able to know how to create a blank database. So there are two ways through which we can create database. The first method is clicking on blank database. Second method is by clicking on my templates. These templates are already made by MSX's database, which contains table, queries, reports, etc. To create blank database, we have to click on blank database. Second, type the name of database in the file name box. Third, click on the create button. Now you can get the home page of MSX. Now there are two major ways to create a new table and add to an existing database by using the tools available in data group. First is using database sheet. Second is using design view. To use data sheet view, we have to select first. Click on the table from table group, access create a new table and select the add new field column by default. Your third step is click in the column and type the data in it. Press tab key to add a new field to the table. Your fourth step is save the table by clicking the save button available in quick access toolbar. Now the fifth step is give a name of your choice to the table and click on the OK button.